thank each and every one of you for our success, little success, baby step success in fighting illegal drugs in the city, and you continue to follow human rights. We apprehend them and we continue to believe in our institution, the courts. Keep it that way unless there's another story. For now, I'm very proud of you, the men and women of Manila Police District. Buhay na kukuha ang mga suspect. Congratulations sa inyo. As you all know, rule of law will always be observed. Rights will be respected. But wala tayong tolerance sa mga criminal activities, particularly drugs. I'm so proud of you. Second, I would like to inform you, with your effort, putting things in right perspective in the peace and order situation of the city of Manila continues to enjoy low infection rate with regard to COVID-19. Congratulations. Rest assured that your in lahat ng puyat, pagod at pagsasaway ninyo at paggagabay at pagbibigay ng kapanataga sa ating mga kababayan hindi mapapaliwaran, sapagkat ang inyong pamalanusyon ng Maynila ay hindi naman titigil na gumawa ng mga pasilidad para sa mga kababayan natin infected or na-infect ng COVID-19. Para hindi ko masayang, puyat kayo, pagod kayo, uusap kayo ni General Francisco about police visibility at patuloy na magsaway at patupad yung mga minimum health protocol sa kalsada on top of the regular activities in, you know, trying to keep the peace in order situation in our city. So far, everything works properly, accordingly. So, I'm just proud of you. Pero, ganun pa man, mag-iingat pa rin kayo. May pamilya kayong nag-iingay sa inyong kanyang-kanyang kahanan. But then again, kailangan ko ng tulong ninyo. Mapanatili lang natin ito. You know, Manila is the most dense city in the country. And despite of our geography and density with regard to population, nasa manageable the level ng infection. Plus the fact that because of medicines that we bought ahead of time, equipment, baba pa rin ang ating mortality rate. So, nasusurvive natin yung most, if not all, most severe and critical patient. Basta tayo lang, hindi nyo mabilisan ng virus. Pabilis din ang virus ng inyong chief of police. Si General Elisa, ikot ng ikot yun, di ba? Hindi rin natutulog yun eh. O kaya mag-iingat kayo. I don't want you to be in a situation. Sana lang tayo. Focus lang tayo sa tao. Tao lang. Nothing more, nothing less. Tapos zero tolerance tayo sa mga talibandas. Yung mga tolongles niya. Tapos yung papatupad ng mga ordinansa. Hanggat maaari. Saway nyo lang yan, saway. Pero pagka mga hardcore criminals, zero tolerance. Pilitin nyo lagi makuha ng buhay. Because I don't want you to play God. Doing things that is going to live or die. Ayaw ang magmari. Kasi ayoko na. Alam nyo, kami mga halal ng bayan. We come and go. Pagkatapos namin, puro kayong indulto. And I don't want you to be in that situation. Ganun lang tayo. Hindi tayo magbebenta ng kaway, pero pwede tayo bumili. Sa ingat lang natin. Happy to be there. leadership of General Francisco and you guys and your PCPs sa labas na. So tuloy-tuloy lang ha.